Strange to see bodies left out like this. The embalmer must know more.
Innocent.
It is a shame to see three dead left neglected. What happened?
They were just brought here, Magi. A family struck down by the sword. Only the daughter, Ira, survived. She carried them here one by one. Poor girl. All by herself now. A tragic story.
Tragic indeed. Where is she now?
You can find her on the abandoned date farm near the road where her family died.
Ira sounds like a woman worth meeting. Oh. Soldiers. They must be looking for Iras. Best lay low. And hope she does too.
Hey! Not so far. Die!
Find that girl!
Let's finish this quickly! I have a pig roasting at the villa!
She's in the well. I pray none of the soldiers heard that.
Hail in peace, Iras. All I want is to speak with you.
The last man to say so murdered my family.
I've come to help you, Iras.
How do you come to know my name?
A priest told me of you.
Ah. My kin have owned this land for centuries, but left it barren until now. A soldier came to us, saying his master held a deed of sale. My father refused to concede the property. Then, well, the rest is as you know it.
What will you do?
The farm is my birthright. I will work it as long as I can.
I can ensure you are not harassed by soldiers.
You may try. The villa they spoke of lies northwest of here, on the road to Alexandria. If you fail, tell the world I died preserving my family's legacy!
Yeah.
what?
Not a come here.
For the sake of wealth.
Ο καλός είναι από φαντά.
Ο άνθρωπος αγαπητέ.
Tell Iras of this, if I see her again. Serapis, the snake will get his answer.
I find that Thanos talks
these endless scrolls.
He has some interesting ideas.
You're right about that. But can't he express them concisely?
All right. Serapis.
Now what? Where is Aya? Ah, Serapis. I wrote a tragic comic pastoral epic centered on him.
Ah.
You're by, I guess. Aya's eager to see you.
She said.
Quickly, follow me. I am sorry, my good fellow. You appear to be drunk. This library is for serious scholars only. She is in hiding.
Who are you?
Ah, interested in Homeric verse, eh? This way, please. I am Aya's cousin, Phanos.
Ah, yes, Phanos. Nice to meet you in person. Tell me what is happening with Aya. Why are you being so discreet?
Gennadios sent his men on a house-to-house search. Often they drag people into the street and torture them for information. Typical of this system we live under.
Gennadios.
A monster. The Philakitai of Alexandria. He is ravaging the city to find her.
And where is she now?
I have a very powerful friend, Apollodorus. No doubt you have heard of him.
I have not.
You will. In any case, he made a hiding place available to Aya after she ran into trouble.
Yeah, but what happened? You do not answer me.
It is a mess of political intrigue. She will explain all, fear not.
Look! There's Phanos! He thinks he's a poet!
The modern Sophocles.
You must hear his epic poem, Ode to an Animal.
This is as far as I go. The way to Aya is found in a monument ahead. Right there!
Never again should we spend months apart. We only have each other, without Hemuan.
Let us be together. Us two. Each to each.
I have news.
You are scarred by justice.
I bludgeoned Bedunamun with this.
I hate that we have to do these things. But I am grateful that you did.
If I am honest, I took pleasure in it. I've missed your touch.
I have missed touching you. I killed as well. Actaeon. I hunted him down and discovered a mask in his room. When he returned, I forced him to wear it. Then I thrust this knife through his eye slits.
Aya.
But I was careless. Another of the masked ones tracked me to my home. It was even more difficult.
We have one more. Then, we will be done.
Look at this. I took it from Actaeon. Apollodorus tells me it is a papyrus from the Royal Council, which means the snake is in Ptolemy's court.
How does this Apollodorus know these things?
He has informants everywhere, because of his work with Cleopatra.
But Cleopatra? She's been declared a criminal.
By her treacherous brother, yes. She plans to take back the throne. She wants this snake dead as much as we do. And she trusts me. She gave me this to slit his throat. It's an ancient blade that killed the tyrant Xerxes. A weapon of justice.
Ingenious. I will go to the palace and discover who uses the seal of the snake. And I will use this.
You'll find plenty of information in the royal scribe's office. He spends his time at the bathhouse. Go search the palace while he's away.
And you?
I cannot leave here as long as Gennadios walks the streets. He is determined to kill me.
In addition to the snake, I will see what I can learn of this Gennadios and silence him. What's this?
Carlos?
Get out of my way!
What are you up to?
I should be cautious around here.
Hey there! Hey, what?
There you are!
Protect the nerve! Now!
have you dragged me into the land of the dead?
You sought to kill my wife!
Your whore of a wife is a murderess, wilfully and wantonly. I did my duty as a Philaketai, and for this you have taken my life. Is your vengeance above all law, Medjay? Be warned. The Philakis will hunt you down and exact revenge.
May the Hidden One walk beside you. The Lord of the Duat awaits.